It's all about money. They don't care about the people. They can send them home, make them homeless, put them in the street. They don't care if they're elderly, disabled, people who lost their jobs or had a mental health condition. They could care less. They could care less. That's it's only in America.
The cops are supposed to protect us, but who can protect us from the cops?
There's also blatant criminal corruption taking place at the highest levels of the financial institution. What if I told you the most powerful banking entity in the world was laundering money?
They say trust us. Trust us, the people who brought us worthless wiretapping and other excesses eroding our civil liberties. Trust us.
The greatest losses to our freedom have come not from someone attacking us, but from the government ignoring the Constitution and the majority letting them get away.
The owners of this country know the truth. It's called the American dream, because you have to be asleep to believe it.
Streets and how people get killed. We have a right to demand our anger is justified.